Rising above the modern Lower Town, the Alhambra, and the Albaicin, situated on two adjacent hills, form the medieval part of Granada. To the east of the Alhambra fortress and residence are the magnificent gardens of the Generalife, the former rural residence of the emirs who ruled this part of Spain in the 13th and 14th centuries. The residential district of the Albaicin is a rich repository of Moorish vernacular architecture, into which the traditional Andalusian architecture blends harmoniously. The Alhambra, with its continuous occupation over time, is currently the only preserved Palatine city of the Islamic period. It constitutes the best example of Nasrid art in its architecture and decorative aspects. The Generalife garden and its vegetable farms represent one of the few medieval areas of agricultural productivity.